more African-American men will die from lung cancer than they will die from prostate, colorectal, and thyroid together. By the same token, more African-American women will die from lung cancer than breast, colorectal, and kidney. As a result of that, we got together an amazing team of clinicians and scientists to have one team come together with one fight of reducing lung cancer disparities and ultimately bringing about hopefully new cures. But when we say one team, one fight, it also means getting in our community voices to help us do our science even better. That effort was bestowed on us recently by the National Institute of Health with what was called a SPORE War. That's short for a specialized program of research excellence surrounding lung cancer. The bottom line is, lung cancer, as we now know, is something that is not a terminal disease. In the 1950s and 1960s, 1970s, we couldn't really screen for it. And even if we could, we couldn't do anything about it. We now know that with our screening approaches, we can not only detect it early, but we can actually cure this cancer. So what is this grant going to bring for us? It's going to bring the scientists, the clinicians, and a community together to figure out what can we even do better about eradicating lung cancer.